Red light is on. All set. And they're away and racing. Highland Beat got away very fast. Money Matters showing really good speed. Belters driving through. Tawny Peters just off them with Vital Silver. Jericho Missile is out three wide. Four deep is Ambiente. And off followed by River Dance, who's getting back. And back last of all is Night Voyage, the Grey Belter. Out in front by half to Money Matters. Highland Beat couldn't quite get in. Vital Silver pulling hard, drove through in the centre. And then came Tawny Pete. Jericho Missile is ridden up by Azapati, but gets to the outside on the back of Highland Beat. Then Night Voyage, well back in the field, Ambiente as they run around the home turn, and River Dance around the bend. Belter joined by Muddy Matters going up strongly, and wider on the track is Highland Beat. Jericho Missile is starting to come down the outside, and then came Vital Silver and Tawny Pete. Muddy Matters has got the lead. Jericho Missile is down the outside. Muddy Matters in front. Jericho Missile, Vital Silver, Muddy Matters, Jericho Missile driving. Jericho Missile goes to Muddy Matters. Muddy Matters kicked and just won. Muddy Matters beat Jericho Missile and Vital Silver, and then came Belter, Night Voyage, and wider out River Dance. Close up was Highland Beat from Tawny Pete, and Ambiente ran last. Money Matters fights strongly on the inside of Jericho Missile and looks to have just won in a driving finish. Pretty close, Money Matters to the naked eye looked to just win. Jericho Missile is right up with it though, and Vital Silver is third. It's a great go. Money Matters hanging on. Jericho diving at it. Ooh. It's a close call. Money Matters on the inside. I thought it just won from Jericho Missile, who kept coming. It was a good run by Jericho Missile. Didn't quite have a comfortable run from about the 600 to the 400. Was pushed out wider. And Money Matters looks to have got up. Here come the official numbers, 4613. It's a nose by half, a nose by half, 57.85. 57.85, and the last 600 in 33.82. So terrific race, great finish. Money Matters took control of the race outside the leader, Belter. Highland Beat was trying hard. Vital Silver was very game after really tugging up behind them in the middle, and he kept coming, Vital Silver, just short of the run. It'd be hard to beat in the birthday stakes. And Money Matters has fought very strongly to just get in from Jericho Missile and Vital Silvers. Let's head downstairs and have a chat with Jason again, with Brittany Taylor.
I do have Jace down in the mounting yard. He's having a chat with David Harrison, whose heart is broken, but gee, Jace, you must be so proud of what Money Matters were able to do in the concluding stages there, because for a moment it just looked like Jericho Missile was going to go past him, but that tenacity, the fight to the line, was very good.
Yeah, look, he toughed it out, and you know, had a good Jericho Missile, was a pretty smart horse, so was chasing him down, and he just held on. It was good.
We all sort of had the idea that 1200 was going to be the best of him, but we're seeing him perform so well at 1000. Has he surprised you guys at all about how good he has been at the short course?
Oh, look, he's been in good form, so I suppose, looking at it, we thought maybe a bit further, but look, he's winning and he's in good form, so you can't knock him.
Behind the scenes, has he improved from last run to today, or was it just a matter of just keeping him remaining consistent?
Yeah, look, I wouldn't say. Couldn't say he improved, because he's worked well leading up to it, but he's probably been consistent in his work. So, it was a good effort.
Is it on to the Hannans now?
That's up to the boss, but I'd think so.
Looking forward to seeing him there. Well done.
Thank you.
Jason Miller after the victory of Money Matters. And Scott, I liked what he did there in those concluding stages, because the way he was able to fight and put his nose out when it counted, it's a sign of a horse really learning what the caper is all about.
Exactly right. I love the ride from Clint Johnson Porter too, Britt. Take luck out of the equation, get himself outside the leader in Belter, and then really go for home at the top of the straight. And he used his strength and his speed and his determination to his advantage there, and made Jericho Missile chase. That was the winning move in the end from Clint, to go at the top of the home straight. And and then kick away and then make him really chase. We'll try and grab a word with Clint after the win of Money Matters, who makes it back-to-back and a feature win. Congratulations, first and foremost, Clint. Wonderful ride. Were you confident in that last 50 metres that you were going to be able to fight him off?
Yeah, he digs deep, my bloke. I thought I went a little bit early and probably just took that last little bit out of him, and we're just lucky to pull it off today.
I was watching you in the run, going early. Was that by design?
Yeah, we're always going to be forwards, but he was just travelling too well. When I had Belter covered, I thought I better start putting him in the race and try and play catch me if you can. And yeah, they were trying to catch me, and not today.
In the Hannons in a couple of weeks' time, or almost a month now, 1,400 metres, not going to worry him. You'd have to be confident going in a race like that.
Yeah, very confident. He's a nice horse, and like I keep saying, he's very generous to me, and appreciate Adam for putting me on and helping me out with the bloke. He's done a good job. His first race start I didn't turn up for, and yeah, just keeps getting better with this bloke.
I remember that race because he won by about 8. It was a bit of a day to be missed there. Eeyore Ways later on. Can you make it a winning hat trick?
I hope so. He's been going really well at the moment. So yeah, I hope he can get him home for Misty.
Congratulations, Clint. Well done.
Yeah, thank you.
Clint Johnson-Porter, you know what, Scott? I'd forgotten about the day that Clint turned up to the wrong racetrack for Money Matters debut. He would have been kicking himself, but Adam's been good enough to put him back on, and they've since formed a wonderful partnership. He loves this horse, Money Matters, and he takes out the Jolly Beggar Stakes.